Hey buddy, welcome to REM TV and welcome to something that's a little different for my channel. I am starting Evil Within. I set a poll actually on the community section of my YouTube page and I asked you if you guys would be interested in a Evil Within gameplay, I guess playthrough. And you know, people responded. They said yeah, they'd be interested, so I'm gonna start it. I hope you guys enjoy it. I was planning on streaming it, but because my schedule is so hectic, I feel like my streaming schedule is so like out there. So I'm just gonna record it and play for you guys. Hopefully I don't freak out. I heard this game is actually pretty scary and I kind of play scary games once in a while. So yeah, so I plan on doing Evil Within 1 and 2. I probably will divide this up by chapters, so I guess that makes things easier. And yeah, I mean, yeah, if you like what you see by the end of the video, click the thumbs up button, leave any comments below, and if you're new, subscribe, and let's get this game going.
Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127-124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation?
My headphone's dead.
184, be advised. Some problem. Chimonis on the scene. Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it. Jesus!
Whoop. Why didn't that lady react? That's so weird.
Junior Detective Kid. Any thoughts?
Whoa. You saw the texture pop in?
I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
All right, chapter one is an emergency call. Police cars and... Is there a dash button or a sprint button? Okay, let's just keep going. Nope. It's raining. Let's go inside.
It smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp.
Are shoes like cars where the second you buy them?
Sorry, I was watching a Funhouse video before I started playing.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Oh, jeez. What happened here to someone? Everyone just tripped and fell. Oh, boy. This is nasty.
Did you hear something?
Oh boy.
Someone alive in here.
Where? Excuse me, bodies?
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Rubik is...
I've got it. Security cameras might tell us something.
The dude reminds me of Wesker. I don't know why. Maybe it's the way his hair is and everything, but it reminds me of Wesker. Oh! Hey! Hey!
What the hell?
Don't look at the... Of course. And... He's probably behind him. And I was right. Cool. Hey, buddy. Wanna help me out of here? Oh, shit. Oh, hello. You're pretty. Upside. Oh. Hey, I want to see what's going on over there. Ugh. Oh, ripped him in half. Just grab a knife. Whoop. Whoop. You tell me he didn't hear that? Oh, where's his gun? Try to get away here. Shit.
Locked. Shit.
I can get away here. Oh, what's that shiny thing over there? Is all humans? Ugh. Chop, 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 chop. Grab it. Go, go. What the fuck you taking time for? Oof. All right. Let's continue on here. Right. Let's not be too noisy right now. Cool. Why does he need so many chainsaws? What the hell? Oh, you son of a bitch. Cool. Looks like there was an evil guy. Run! Run! Oh god, 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 oh god. Oh god. Run! I just need to aim for that little thing over there. Damn blades, don't get closer. Oof. Oh, that's disgusting. That's disgusting. Oof. Assuming that's blood. Excuse me. The crazy thing is that this is all under, I think this is all underneath the mental institution. Okay, checkpoint. Beside the lock gate at the far end of the sewer, there's a ladder which you could take to the old ward. If you could make it through there, you would find an elevator leading outside. You'd be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. Yeah, so this is underneath the Okay, that's locked. That's also locked. You're underneath the mental hospital. Stuff, blah, blah, either map period. Okay. I'll be there later. Oh fuck, oh fuck, I hear him, I hear him. Oof. I hear him. I don't like it. Shit. Shit. Hi, big guy. You mess things up. Safe, I still hear him. Let's just crawl now. Oh. Ooh. Hi. better not turn this corner. He is so close. Come on. Turn around already. Come on. Oof. Oh, what's this for? Idiot. Okay. Oh. I should keep him distracted for a little bit. It's like The Last of Us. Throwing cans and stuff to distract them. Oh. Oh, shit. What is this? Why? I didn't realize he was bleeding. This is no freaking good. Probably should have bled out by now. Yep. Run! Run! Stumbling buffoon. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh fuck. Oh god. Go, 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 go. Oof. You saw his body float there for a second.
Find myself.
Okay. Wherever I am, suddenly my leg is okay, and this is where the this is where those guys got killed. Oh, what the.
Please, settle down, Leslie. no going back.
The entire city is moving. Close.
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fall! Fall!
What power does that lady have?
Ugh. Look out!
Fall! Fall! Fall!
Chapter 1 clear. Okay. This is the keep making new slots. Whoop. So I guess that's the first chapter done, and let's get to wrap it up here. Hope you guys enjoyed the start of my gameplay for Evil Within. If you guys want to see more, click the thumbs up button, leave any comments below. And again, subscribe if you haven't already. So see you guys later. Take it easy. Hope you guys have a great day. And peace.